Hello again, everyone. My name is Prestige. Welcome to Der Eisendrache. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to unlock the Wrath of the Ancients, or the Awesome Bow. It's actually pretty easy, and you can do it by round 5 or 6, depending on how you spend your points and what weapons you pick up in the long run. So what you're going to need to do is actually just collect a bunch of points at the spawn, and then open these doors. And this is actually the path that I like to take here, just so I can get to the electricity a little bit faster. We're also going to be turning on the electricity as well, so if you need to learn how to do that, this will show you how to do that. So head on out through this door right here. Once you get enough points, open up this big iron gate right here, and you'll find your very first dragon. These dragons are scattered all around the map, and there's going to be 3 of them. Our first one right here, of course, is located in the courtyard. The second one will be located inside of the computer lab, is what I like to call it. You'll actually see it right above the fireplace. And the final one being located down by the low gravity or pyramid room. So let's just start with our first one right here in the courtyard where we first started getting our ground. So you can do this with a pistol. You don't necessarily need to pick a weapon off the wall, but there is a buyable Vesper. I found that if you buy that, it's a lot easier just to pop the headshots, shoot them a little bit, knife them, and you'll be able to do this. Each dragon's going to take 8 zombies. So what I like to do, even on the earlier rounds, is just start it early. Go ahead and activate the dragon, let the dragon eat the zombie, run them around in circles, and once the dragon's done eating one zombie, just pick off the next one and move on to the next dragon. So after this, what we're going to do is take this pathway up here, open this door here, and then this door here, and you'll be able to turn on the power, which will be directly ahead of you. Turning on the power will open up a bunch of doors, allow you to escape a lot faster, give you easier access to Juggernog and perks that will be a lot more beneficial than just having quick revive, and you'll also be able to activate traps just in case you get into some sticky situations. So once the power is activated, you can go ahead and move on towards the science lab or the computer room. And once again, this one is right above the fireplace, so if right as soon as you walk in, what I like to do is just run back and forth between the tables doing the same exact method that we did before. Wait for the dragon to eat a zombie. Once it's done, kill off another one, and then just run around in circles. In one round, you should be able to complete 2 or 3 dragons, depending on how many zombies come through. But after you've completed the one here in the computer room, there'll actually be a staircase inside the same room that will take you down to the very last dragon, which is in that pyramid room. So just go down the stairs. Right here, you will find the final dragon, and you just need to do the same exact thing. Once this final dragon is fed to completion, you will be able to pick up the Wrath of the Ancients. So head right back up the stairs from where you came from the computer lab, and you'll see a knight laying on what would seem to be a grave or a tomb, and you'll be able to go right behind it, and there is the Wrath of the Ancients ready for you to pick up. Now, please note, if you have 2 weapons that you picked up from the mystery box or 2 weapons that you picked up from the wall or whatever, you will actually be swapping out one of your weapons for this bow, but it's definitely worth it because you can upgrade it into a lightning bow, which is awesome. So if you guys want to check out the upgrade process, I'll put an annotation on the screen right now and at the end of the video. Once again, guys, if you enjoyed, make sure to click that like button down below. Thank you guys so much for watching each and every day, and thanks so much for 800,000 subscribers. I really appreciate it, guys. We're going to be hitting 1 million just very, very soon, maybe even before summer, depending on how quickly we continue to grow. So if you want to watch more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, everybody, I am out.
Peace.
Hey, thanks so much for joining me at the end of the video. Once again, if you want to see the upgraded bow, you can go ahead and click the annotation on the screen right now. Underneath, you can find a link to my second channel. Feel free to subscribe over there to watch more awesome gameplay coming very soon. Until tomorrow, guys, I'll see ya.